Larson has just set the fastest lap of the race. Okay, mate, final lap. Keep your concentration and let's bring it home. Job this weekend. That's a great drive. Thank you.
Carlin have pulled off a sublime performance to secure the top step of the podium today. Tell me, Davide, what was the key to this success?
The difference was in the strategy. Credit to the driver for sure, but races like this really drive home how much of a team sport this is. They did a lot of work on the pit wall to really make the most of each stint and to make the best use of the tires. But that said, all of that would have been for nothing without a talented hand on the wheel.
And there you have it, today's winners. Having raised some of the biggest names in F1 to date, Carlin have once again shown their expertise when it comes to recruiting new talent. No doubt today's winners have a bright future ahead of them. They certainly deserve it after today's performance. Now then, Davide Valsecchi, who would you say was your driver of the day?
Lots of drivers impressed me today, Alex. But if I have to say one that impressed me most, it's Jake Hughes.
After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.